Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're going to continue where we left off with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're out to go get Sigurd. Without further ado, let's get started.
I want to see the Alliance map.
I was going to say, guys, this game is a little bit crazy.
My mind is fixed on Sussex.
A little bit Bassett crazy.
And I have a chance to save Sigurd, but we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
Alright, let's do it.
I will go now, and I will bring Sigurd back with me. That is a promise.
Good. I will send word to our allies at once. Meet with Basim when you can. He should be in Croydon by now.
Alright, I'm a fast travel. Yeah, guys, so it took me a while to record, because I was going to record, but then I had a problem with the shades. It was just beaming with the sun. I was like, hold on, wait a minute, hold on. And I'm sitting here trying to record the whole entire thing, and I can't, because the sun is just beaming, so y'all couldn't see. So here I am, recording it once again, but this time, I can see. Guys, I appreciate you guys for liking the videos that I put out. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be in this situation, but I really appreciate you guys. I love making content on YouTube, guys. I've been playing video games ever since the PlayStation 2 era. If you can think about it, when the PlayStation 2 came out, I've been playing video games ever since, so that's a little crazy to believe, but yeah, that's how long I was in video gaming. But I did not take it serious to the point where, you know, recording wise, because I did have a Xbox One back then, but I wasn't thinking about recording back then. I was just still playing video games by myself. But why not, right? Sometimes we don't have that mindset of recording until we want to. But I really appreciate y'all for subscribing to the channel. After this, guys, we will play 2K, but we're not gonna rush everything. We're just gonna play this first. Cause I gotta watch a movie with my mom, so I won't be playing games that long.
But you would be the loudest.
I did not mean to fail you, Guttrum Jarl. It was only for a moment. I was so tired.
As are we all, Bor. We marched hard to get here. Still, let's not disappoint me again. You hear?
Jarl. Sorry.
You must be Eivor. I've heard much of you, young one.
Oh, really?
They say you're something. We'll see.
Guthrum Jarl, Saxon Bane, and Reaver of the South. I am honored to meet you at last.
Respect where it's due. I like that. Here's hoping you fight as smoothly as you talk.
Eivor hopes to rescue Sigurd from the madwoman Fulke, now ensconced in Porchester Fortress. If you wish to crown yourself King of Wessex, Porchester must fall. An alliance here serves us both.
You promised a great army, but you couldn't breach a crone's garden with what you have assembled here.
This is not the sum of my forces.
Oh, why are you making things different?
On their way. We must be patient.
We cannot wait for them. We march as soon as we're able.
With these numbers, are you keen to see Valhalla today?
I will not sit on my heels while Sigurd rots in that she-dog's care.
We might muster an attack in the woods east of Porchester.
Eivor, chill out.
But there are scouts between there and here.
Scouts I can manage. Point me at them and I will blind Fulke's eyes.
One walks the road between Brigsworth and Chichester. Another on the riverbank north of Crowley. A third keeps watch on the hills south of Croindany. But I warn you, these are all we know of. There may be more.
A risk we must take. I will find the scouts. You move the men into position near Porchester.
That is a rash gamble, Ravenfear. If we are spotted, we will be vulnerable.
If you want victory, come now or not at all. Every hour we waste could be Sigurd's last.
You had better be all they promised.
Man, you got a point. You don't lie. Look at the sun. Alright guys, so I started all over to the point of where, you know, we had to get back. So I got all my health maxed out, hopefully. Well, there's another health that we can pick up, but we'll figure that out. So. So it's all about getting to the point of finding 4K. Man, guys, we have been going head to head to 4K about some time now.
Cast about your life, my friend. patrols the riverbank north of Crowley.
No sign of the Danes. Shh. Not sure what Fulke is talking about.
Stout. Right where Bessem said he'd be.
Going nowhere. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Who told you to go somewhere? Did I? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I tell you? Oh, man. Oh, my God. Did.
Orders from Fulke. I should show this to Bessem once I've dealt with the others.
We got one more, bud. All right, come here, fire dog. See how I showed up? I was sassing cleaning out there. They didn't even realize I was there until I made my grand appearance. Was like, if they see me, this will get messy. Like, eivor, we did all of this, and now they know we're here, okay? They know we're coming for Sigurd. It's just a matter of time. There's a lot of freaking loot. Bro, you're really doing this, huh?
Interesting.
Next, we're stopping.
survey the area soon.
Time to confirm the kill.
I've seen the scouts. Bassam and Guthrum will be waiting in the woods east of Porchester.
Guys, we're not going to do a lot in this episode. We're going to do bit by bit. The only time I do an hour video is if, like, it was either the video has to be enticing for me to do so, or I have to be very excited to do an hour video. Like, yesterday when I did an hour video for Resident Evil 5, I had to, because I didn't realize I had to do that long puzzle thing.
Safely encamped. I told you this would work.
Time will tell.
Any eye that saw you has been dimmed by death.
You are not short on confidence. That much is clear.
Leaders should not second-guess themselves. Nobody respects a tremble heart.
I have known plenty as brash as you. Not many are left in this world.
No, I found something of interest on one of the scouts. Fulke has news of Croydon's fall. She's gathering men and supplies, perhaps to weather a siege.
If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, it might be months before we can get Sigurd out.
Do you still say I'm reckless in my haste, Guthrum?
Saxons! Saxons from the west!
I say your haste has put us squarely in the shit.
Dog, you know what?
Fulke was forewarned. There must have been more scouts than we knew of.
What's done is done. Save your breath for the fight.
Thank you.
Come here. Come here. Oh. Shit. Well, you know what? And they said you have to be on level 60. Level 60, my ass. See how everybody's dying? They lied, guys. Piece of shit.
Tell Fulke what you saw today. Tell her eivor is coming to tear her heart from her chest. I will tell Fulke her opponent is a weakling who does not have the stomach to finish what they started. You will regret this mercy.
You're wounded, Broder. Let me bear your brothers to the camp.
How does this sound? He said, I'm weak. You know what, bro? You're lucky, bro. Like, bro, what do you expect? Like, he wants me to kill him. Okay? Now, I know I was on a killing spree. You hear what I'm saying?
a couple episodes ago, but I'm not gonna, like, just sit here and, like, I'm not gonna sit here and kill everybody. And the fact that I kept him alive and he's still talking trash makes me want to think, like, man, bro, you really want to die, man. So when we get a shot at 4K, I'm going to stay. I'm going to stay here recording for you guys. See how I can get the good stuff. Oh, shit. Dang.
Reckless stripling. I warned you the risk was too great.
Peace, Guthrum. It is Fulke who merits your wrath, not Eivor.
You have not seen the half of my wrath. How many of my men now lie dead on account of this glory hoarder?
You knew the danger as well as I did, Guthrum. You saw opportunity, and you took it.
Indeed. The fault is none but mine for putting my trust in you.
Alright, bro. Do you want to die, man?
What happened here? Uba.
Soma.
You come at a black hour.
I'm too late to bloody our blades. Most a pity.
I hope to take Porchester with this one.
Soma, you know.
I have no more appetite for this. I will go west.
Go then.
Alright, man.
But no, you leave me in a time of need.
What you need is to swallow your pride, raven feeder. Listen to wiser heads than yours.
Eivor.
I am no errant child to be talked down to by my elders.
No. You are supposed to be a leader. So listen now. You want your Jarl back? You must be cold as frost. Bravery is your enemy as often as your friend. We do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected, strike swift, gather your allies, pick your moment. Then, and only then, you crush them. You can triumph yet. Go with the wisdom of Odin, the power of Thor, the wit of Freya. Go and find your brother.
I guess we're going to go find our brother.
Guthrum spoke in anger, but there is wisdom in what he says.
Well,
I heard and heeded. I'm not too proud to admit my mistake.
Then there is wisdom in you as well.
We will wait for our allies before the final attack. Until then, we have work to do.
Soma! Oh, Soma!
First, we need a new camp. The Saxons think we have retreated, but we will draw even closer.
Here. Arrive unexpected.
Erki, Stowe, ride there ahead of me. Together.
Oh, LK Stone! Oh my god! Well, I love them, but their place is still, bro, they were doing some poetry going on in their area.
After that, we should strike at Fulke's supplies all across Suffolk.
Yes, if she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, we will lose our chance to rescue Sigurd.
The letter I found on the scout mentioned Bridgeworth, Guildford, and Crowley.
They produce weapons in Crowley, food in Guildford. Bridgeworth is a stronghold. Many Saxon swords there.
Uba, I need your axe arm at Guildford. Soma, you and your men will aid me in Crowley.
Count on us.
I will go to Bridgeworth and take a measure of things there.
Good. I will join you after I've dealt with the Saxon camp.
A lion's heart and a crow's cunning. Guthrum judged you too swiftly.
We have work to do.
Bro.
Let's be about it.
Alright, we're gonna do the work and then, while we're on our way to get her, before that, then I'm gonna stop.
Soma and Uba, I apologize. I would have liked to offer better welcome after your long journey.
I'm only
Thank you. Like, he's like, oh, it's my fault. Like, dude, it's not my fault, man. Like, it's not my fault that I end up going to locations and everybody wants to kill me for some strange, odd reason. The same thing that Dad tried to do and I had to put him in the ground. I mean, I didn't want to, but he gave me no choice. That was a bad time for him to confront me. Talking about I'm going out of town, ain't talking to nobody. Dude, I'm sitting here trying to create alliance, man. Because that's the whole point of this Assassin's Creed game, is to create alliance. I'm not trying to be here and be buddy-buddy with every single person in this game. Because if that was the case, we wouldn't have alliances to begin with. Man, these boys.
Okay, still. Ready to attack?
I have reservations.
Sparrowheart has reservations.
Though Mercia wars often with Wessex, these people are Christians. Perhaps I can talk to them to avert more bloodshed.
All right, man. Yeah.
You know the people of this isle better than I, though. I trust you.
Thank you, Eivor.
Yeah, bro. Of course. I helped you and him. But like I said, your place was doing some perjury, bro. And I don't appreciate them doing some perjury, setting me on fire type stuff. But you hear what I'm saying a couple episodes ago.
My name is Stowe, Reeve of London. And this Dane at my side is Reeve Erke. He is my partner in London.
But if it goes up, I'm killing everybody.
Justice is done. But more, he is my friend. In London, we live in harmony with the Danes. So could you? But your king does not share our philosophy. Alfred bleeds his land dry. Works you all to the bone for a needless war. Now he wants you to die for it. So I beg you, in God's name, walk away from this camp. I will find you new and worthy employment in London. You are good men. And true, I would not want this day to be your last.
This one's right. The Danes are here to stay, like it or not. What good's dying now?
Don't be a lackwit. Soon as you drop your swords, they'll murder us.
That's no heathen talking. He's a Saxon.
I can't believe it.
Come on, lads. It's a new life in London for us. Bear back the Dianeer and mud.
Please.
We'll deal with you traitors later. The rest of you,
great pride, friend. But now we do things my way.
All right, you know, I didn't want to do it this way, but okay. Gotcha, dang it. Whoa, what the fuck, bro? Bro, I am getting murdered. I tried. Come here.
Yes.
bug out? Or...
So hard, was it, Stowe?
Even one man's death is too many.
Now I must see about destroying fulke supplies.
So many dead. MK, did we do the right thing here?
At least they only have a lot of guidance. Out here, the only rule is the sword.
Show me.
Now where were we?
At least at home we have a lot of guidance. Out here, the only rule is the sword.
Slashed and disemboweled by sharp weapons. A Saxon blade, from the look of it.
We confirm the kill.
Your killer's inside. Rest well. Show me what lies ahead.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
Alright, where's that at? Because I don't see that on the map. Maybe I was just supposed to do that. Yeah, I didn't see nothing on the map after doing all that. So, we just gonna move forward. Probably they stay over there, and then I just go around and keep on doing all this random.
Soma, what is happening here?
Bandits. Taking advantage of the disorder in Suffolk to fill their pockets. Odin smiles on us today.
Let us make sure this place is burned to the ground. Fulke will get no more weapons from here.
We could charge in while they are distracted, but it would be safer to use fire arrows.
We burn them from afar. Watch them scatter like cats.
A sound decision. I agree.
Archers! Take your positions! Stand ready, eivor! When they see us, they will charge. We must defend the men!
No.
I
Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Okay, we got two more left. Let's knock it out. Yeah, let's knock these out, guys. No more weapons for 4K. No more weapons will be for 4K. Okay. More so.
Town of farmers and shepherds. This place bristles with swords. One of them is a Thane by his dress. Serious man with him, too. Went into the longhouse.
If we take care, we might avoid drawing the Thane's attention while we burn the grain silos.
Was that a jest? Bring them on! Been too long since I met a Saxon warrior worth half a shit.
Let's do it.
See you, old friend.
Bro, I swear, you fucking toss me again. We're gonna help. I'm a fucking liar.
Thank you.
Alright, it's here somewhere. Hold on. Okay, let's go this way. Two more. Which one? Burning these fast. Okay, we gotta do one more. Can't believe I'm pulling all of this off. Now, where is this one located? So, right there. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Right here, and then I'm trying to destroy all this stuff so when we come back to the video, all we have to do is take down 4K. Guys, I don't know how I'm pulling this off, probably because I got everything maxed out, I got all the health that I need, I got all the main components. Guys, this is fun. We're just pretty much destroying all of her stuff. So that way, she can't use it. It's genius. If you think about it, it's genius actually, because when we do take her down, she can't cough those things to blow us up. Thank you.
guards here are vigilant.
Jumbo.
Swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. Crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan.
Yep, I see it. Game.
Do you see?
No, I gotta sabotage.
Thank you.
Alright guys, if you liked the video, smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next video where we end up taking her down. I'll see you in the next. Until then, peace out.